don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I 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 do. Don't mean a thing, all you've got to do is sing. Do I 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 do. It makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. Just give that rhythm everything you got. Oh, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
Earlier, the point of the music is to pick music not only suitable for the horse and suitable for the rider, but music and later on choreography, if you are going to do a competitive freestyle, that shows off the strengths of the horse and hides the weaknesses of the horse. Okay, speed up just a hair. Up, up. That was slower. Watch the front legs. That makes you smile, doesn't it? Melissa's smiling. There was a transition there. A little faster. Now, doesn't that look ridiculous? Okay, now walk for a second. Beautiful. You see, that makes you smile. It makes you laugh. And that's so perfect. That's so perfect for this type of horse. Watch the leading leg. Pepper, I'm sorry. You have to sing her. Okay, and walk. Good. Lovely. So that's a good choice of music to suit the style, type, personality of the horse, as well as, of course, she's done adjusted the tempo to suit this horse in all three gates. This is one of Ruth's competitive freestyles, so we know the tempo is right on. Good. Lovely. And you can see how just riding around like that would help you develop your internal metronome so that you didn't go too fast or you didn't go too slowly. And that it also keeps you, you can only think about one thing at a time. So it keeps you focused on something positive, not your horse shying or spooking from something scary that's going on. Awesome. Yeah. Very extravagant, exotic music. Not quite suitable. You see how important music selection is? It's exotic, it's leggy, it's light.